nature so holy as the river. In its whole life, it is never still, always changing. And if it does disappear, it ain't really gone. It's just changed its path to one that will suit it better. A river cleanses us, body and soul. And if your body and your soul are free from sin, the river will not take a single breath of yours away. You will pass through fine. And if you're not free from sin, well, you're in the right place.
Put down roots in Hope County. Everyone thought they'd make things better here. Couldn't imagine it would come to this. Anyway, keep up the good work, Rook.